Jowonio is an inclusive preschool. We include children of all abilities. Some are typically developing, some have diagnosed medical disabilities. It's tricky for us even to get a loaner power wheelchair for very young kids because there aren't that many in circulation throughout Central New York. We were able to partner with students in biomedical engineering to think about what might be possible.
Hello, here we are.
At the beginning of the year, a bunch of capstone projects are presented to the senior class, and you kind of get to pick ones that you think are cool.
So we wanted to make a device that was basically a wheelchair, but also a transitional tool from maybe fully immobile to actually being able for a kid to go and play with their friends. Definitely needed to have a joystick. We wanted to have a head array so that it could be used for as many kids here as possible.
Whoa, look at this, guys!
Yeah, a little pun there, the Otto-Mobile, yeah.
Hello, what's up?
Luna is an energetic and enthusiastic five-year-old. She has neurodevelopmental delay, which means that her ability to move, to speak, and to take part in activities is a little different. She's still developing strength.
These guys could tell you about what they
brought.
You see our car?
A lot of wires.
Whoa!
A lot of stuff.
I mean, she was so excited to be using it, and she got right in there. And when we said go, she was ready to go.
You need a little one?
Yeah. It's on. I believe it was this.
Look
one.
At you, Luna. You're gonna drive the big car.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Has an iPad mount in the front if anyone needs to use their like communication software that I know a lot of kids use.
You wanna go?
Go.
Awesome.
Yeah!
Yeah, so
we
move the switch to red.
To have a toy car that is much lighter weight by design actually can enhance the social participation. So instead of being taller than her peers in a big bulky machine that is hard to get close to. In this device, she can actually take a friend for a ride.
Okay, this, yeah.
Say, James, you're not gonna believe it. James!
It was just really fun to be able to see her and, you know, have her be able to move on her own and go where she wanted to go and have a new source of independence, basically.
And we wanted to be able to have as many kids here at Jowonio use the car without feeling excluded or left out. So we made it possible for anybody to practically just sit in the car and just start driving.
Ready, Luna? You want to drive
have
me?
That. So the joystick is totally contained in its own box that's mobile. So you have a plug-and-play feature on the left and the right, and then also free-floating wires because some kids drive with it on their lap.
To watch her show her appreciation for the work and her real joy in helping test it out was really exciting.
And what I liked about this is something, we're making a physical device and it's like you can kind of instantly see the impact of what you're making, and that's why I wanted to get into engineering. She's coming out, I'm ready, you want to turn left a little bit?
For me, this is the first time interacting with handicapped children and being able to actually design and build something for them to help advance their social skills. And it was just, seeing it in action is just unspeakable. I can't use words at the moment. To finally see it all come together and work and move, it was just, it brought tears to her eyes.
She wants to give you a hug.